finish introducing this sleep no more. So I'm keep going. Yes, I remember the last week I have the survey for you. Most of the students talk about the balance of English and Chinese is okay. But I think 10% of the students hope I could have more in Chinese. So today I have adjust a little bit for you, okay? To see if this work for you, okay? So the sleep no more. If you want to attend the musical, you want to watch the musical of the sleep no more. 你要看这个不眠之夜, you will have to wear those masks before entering the theater. 你必须要戴上这个 mask that the theater will give you, okay? And what you have to do is you need to run up and down, 就是爬上爬下, all 5 dark floors. 你要爬上爬这个五层楼 with actors who watch the show. So it's like an interactive show. 你必须要有这个, you're not just sit there, you have to walk around. 你要走来走去. And the same plot, 同样的剧情, will be repeated 3 times in 3 hours. So the length of the show is 3 hours. 这一场秀呢, 这个 musical 是 3 hours, but it will repeat 3 times. So 1 hour for 1 time. So you can watch for 3 times. 你可以看3次. But why does it decide to repeat 3 times? Because you need to decide which actors that you want to chase, to look. So you can chase different actors during these 3 times. 你每一次可以追踪某一个 actress. But it is recommended to follow the protagonist, 就是主角, 你先follow一下主角, to watch the story, how the story developed, 怎么剧情怎么发展, and to piece, just like a jigsaw, 就像拼图一样, to piece the whole plot together, 去拼凑这些剧情. You have to, I want to remind you, there is no dialogue, 里面没有任何的 conversation. You can only watch their body language, 你只能看到他们的肢体的动作, and also the costumes that the actor or actress they wear. They do not indicate characters' names. 上面没有标示, which one is Macbeth, which one is his wife, which one is his best friend, which one is which. There's no clue, 完全没有线索. You have to decide, you have to choose, okay? 就没有任何的对话跟角色的标识. Okay, so let's watch for this trailer of the Sleep No More. So you are welcome to take a picture. It will help you to answer those questions quickly, okay? So those are famous Broadway musicals. For example, The Phantom of the Opera, Cat, The Master Howler. We will introduce this maybe 2 weeks later. Aladdin, The Wicked, Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, Chicago, Michael Jackson, and Frozen. Next. So, how can we buy the tickets as for the seat selection if you want to go to the New York Broadway? So you can see this seat chart. There are 3 types of seats. Orchestra 就是乐团的意思. mattering and the balcony. So the orchestra was in the first floor, Yilong's orchestra seat. The second floor for mattering, while the third floor for a balcony, Aoxiangxu. And if you are very rich, you want to buy more expensive seats, you can consider orchestra center, Dongjian the orchestra the way, or the front of the mattering row, just the back. But if you're a student, or if you like me, you want to buy more discount, more cheap ticket, you might consider rear, just the whole median seat or aisle. 走道的位置, aisle 通常 is more cheaper, okay? And usually weekend is much expensive than weekday. 通常这个weekend一定是比较贵。 So, but if you're in Taiwan, you can go to buy those tickets. You can order the tickets online, KKday, klookbroadway.com. But if you fly to New York, you can buy more cheaper tickets. You can go to the TKTS booth, 就是一个折扣票亭, or you can go directly to the theater to buy the rush hour ticket, lottery ticket, or swell ticket. 就是那种促销的票。 Okay, here are things I want, I think it's more convenient for tourists to order this, the will call. So what is will call? Will call means you can order the ticket online, 就线上的去 order the ticket, and then you can collect ticket, 去拿个 ticket, once you arrive at the theater, 你到剧院再取票, 就先 order online, and then collect the ticket while you are arrived at the theater. So, what is it convenient for? So you don't need to worry about you lost your ticket or 你不会遗失你的票, or you forget to bring your ticket. 就是你不会忘记票不能看见. That's the will call. So here are some tips for the show. Some of the show they might have age limit, such as the Sleep No More. You need to reach the age of 13, you can enter the theater. And I recommend the customers or the tourists to arrive 30 minutes earlier because maybe you need to go to the restroom. So don't be late when you watch those shows. No food allowed, just like you're watching the movie. And can be, yeah, no camera, no phone, no flash, no video. And I think many students have this question, how can we wear, what can we wear to watch those shows? There's no like dress code there, but just remember, no flip-flop. Flip-flop 就是夹脚拖, or shorts, you know, but cool, or 那种吊嘎. But any other casual wear will be fine, 就是casual的都可以. But you will see some of the foreigners, they will wear very formal dress, especially in the evening event. 就是在比较晚上的show, they will wear very formal dress, 就正式的礼服. You can meet actors and actress after the show. Take a picture. Okay, so this is the new open site. Just called the Museum of Broadway. This is 新开的哦. It was just opened 1 or 2 years ago. It was opened in 2022. And there are 3 special rooms here. The first one is called the Map Room, 地图室. It will show all of the location of the theaters, 就是各个剧院它的 location, 它的 site 在哪里, on this map. And the second room is making of a Broadway show, 怎么做一个 Broadway show. So it will exhibit 展示一些 pictures and also some artifacts, include like costumes, 它的服装, or props, 它的道具. And the third room is called the Zinc Felt Follies Room, as you can see the picture in your right side. So this is very, very special. You can see those walls was decorated with pink feathers, 就是用粉红色的 feathers, 羽毛把它装饰而成的. So what is the special for this one? This is, you can do this for your IG checking, IG 打卡, 就是 you can go to this room, Link Felt Follies Room. Okay, so now we are going to play a game, okay? Guess the name of the musical, okay? So you can scan this QR code, but if it's not work, I will tell you how to and where to answer the questions. So please scan this QR code first, okay? 扫一下这个 QR code, scan this QR code to see if it works or not. I'm not sure if it works or not. 我不确定它有没有办法 connect or link, get the link of the place that we need to answer for those questions, okay? I'll give you 1 minute to scan those QR codes. Could you please let me know if this works or not? If it works, please raise your hand. 这个 OK吗? I'll give you more time. Is it work for you? Please raise your hand. No? It's not? Okay. If not, you can just go here. Okay? Go to Zoomio. Go to Zoomio. And you will see there's a student discussion board. And click this link. Let's play. Guess the name of the musical. So you could just simply type your answers here. But not now. Okay? So I will show you the video. Then you can type your answers here, okay? So where can we answer? Go to Zoomio, and there's a student discussion board. Student discussion board. You can see there's some words that let's play. Guess the name of the musical. So just click it, and you will type your answers here. So we will just like, 盖大楼一样, okay? So does anyone here clear with me? Please raise your hand, okay? Okay, okay, good, okay. Super. So now I'm going to tell you what you need to do. You need to type your answer in English, okay? But it's very simple questions. It's very simple question, okay? Type your answers in English at student discussion board on Zoomio, 就是我们刚刚的地方。 那回答问题的话，尽量啊，尽量 speak, type in English. But if you have problem, you can type Chinese. That's okay as well, okay? And I, teacher, will introduce the plot. 我会介绍它的剧情 or play a video, okay? I will show you a video. Once you know the answer, you just go as fast as you could. 就尽可能的赶快去抢答, okay? So students need to guess the name of the musical. 回答音乐剧, hope you could answer in English, okay? 用英文的, okay. So here are the rules. The first three students get the correct answers will earn extra points. 前三个抢答到了加分, add points. But every student here, if you send, you submit your answers, you will get the points. 所有的学生都会加分, but only the first three students will earn extra points, okay? 抢答, any questions? Okay? No? So now I'm going to start. So one more time. So go to here to click, to type your answer here. We will have 5 questions. 我们会有5题. So once I play the first video, you can type your answers here. And for the second video, just keep, you can submit your answers first. And for the second question, you just keep going, okay? So all the answers should be done here, okay? Okay, so let's try the first one. Okay, let's try the first one. So here, I have one slide for you. Type your answer here and submit, okay? The first question, answer here and submit. Okay, and then I will show the second video. So submit your answer. Just keep doing this, okay? Okay, so now here comes the first video. What is the name of this musical? I'm going to show you this musical clips. Okay, here we go. Thank you. name of the music, okay? Name of the music. Movie before. So there are two sisters, Elsa and Anna. Elsa, she has some magic power. She can freeze things or freeze people. 就是把人家冻结, freeze. And once she becomes the queen, she's trying to escape. And she almost kill her sister Anna. In the middle of the story. Right? So is it more clear for the answers? Okay, so let me check. Does anyone already submit your answers, right? Good job. Okay. So I will, all of the students that you have answered the question, you will answer the right question, right answers, you will get the points. But only the first three students, these three students will get extra points, okay? This is my little teacher. So that is the Frozen. Correct. And also, this student, good job. You also mentioned the name of the song. Yes, correct. Good job. Okay, so next question. So you just keep answering. So keep typing your answers here and submit for the second video, okay? So I will see, because here I can see which students answer the questions faster, right? Okay, so here are the times that they, he or she submits the answers, okay? Okay, so let's move to the second video. Second video, try to type as fast as you could. So those person, those human become some items such as clock, such as clock, teacup, teapot, and candles, right? And then you will see there's supposed to be a prince in this castle. But why did he become a beast? Because of the spell. Someone cursed this prince because he has some bad temper. It's not very kind to people. So the witch or like little fairy, they have given him some curse. So that's why he became a beast. And in this musical, you will see there's the rose, the key keyword a rose. If those petals, 花瓣 of the rose fall down, the beast will die. So he need to learn how to love a woman well before it's getting too late. Okay? It's just movies from Disney, right? Let me check the answers. Refresh. So the answer is Beauty and the Beast. Correct. So those three students will add extra points. Anyway, so yeah, you can answer in Chinese for sure. Beauty and the Beast. Beauty and the Beast. Okay. So I'm going to show you the third video. The second 影片. Okay, here we go. Before the answer was coming out. So we have mentioned this for the first class, the name of this one, right? So we will see the main actress. He was wearing a mask. And the leading actress, she is a soprano, a beautiful soprano. There are many, many beautiful, beautiful songs in this musical, right? Okay, so let's take a look. You need more time? Or you have already submitted your answers? Let's take a look. Fresh. Who is the first one? Okay, so, yes, it's good you made the Phantom of the Opera. With the same answers. Good job, good job. Okay. So, number four. I'm going to show you next video, number four. This one. Very famous. Memory. The hint. Memory. to talk about the plot, the story about this musical. You can see it is a certain animal. I'm not going to say the name of this animal, okay? So it's a story about a tribe each of a certain animals. They are gathering together and they want to attend their the tribe's name is called the Jellicoe. The tribe name is called the Jellicoe. So those animals, they want to attend the Jellicoe's ball. It's an annual event, 年度的盛会. Who win those Jellicoe balls? 赢得的那个大奖. Those animals, he will get the tickets to the heaven, 会上天堂. And also, he or she will get a reward of his or her life, 会得到一个重生. So who win the game? Who win the sport? This animal, this one. Her name is Grisabella. It's a glamour cat, 就是很有魅力的一只. Sorry, I have to speak those animals' name. Okay, the cat. Okay. So I'm going to check your answer here. So the name of this musical. Cat. Okay, the first three cats will win extra points. So it's cat, it's not dog. Okay, so it's composed by Andrew Lloyd Webber, correct? Okay. So here comes the last video. Okay, last one. You can see at the beginning of the musical, there's a lamp. So the leading actor was receiving this lamp, and inside this lamp, it will come out with a genie, a powerful genie. And this genie helped the leading actor become a prince, 把他变成一个 prince, 王子, and also win the heart of a beautiful princess, Jasmine. 就是里面那个公主啦，叫 Jasmine. Okay, so take a look. So that is Aladdin. Yes, it's double D, not double L, double D. Okay. Okay, good job. So still have 4 minutes. So I want to continue to introduce this a little bit. Okay. So I have already finished. Introducing the musical. So now let's move to the musical movies. 就是音乐剧的电影. It's a movie, it's not a musical. 它就变成电影了. So I will want to talk about the synopsis. 就稍微摘要一下. Those movies. The first one is Chicago. 芝加哥, Chicago. So you can see they are two sexier women, but they are criminal. They murder one of the lady. They murder her husband. The other lady who murder her boyfriend. And those two ladies are put in jail. And a lawyer that started by Richard Gere, 理查基尔饰演的 lawyer 律师, were trying to help them out and help them build their the celebrity's life, a new life, okay? And this movie, the name of this movie is called The Sweeney Todd. So this guy is Sweeney Todd. It was, he was starred by Johnny Depp, Johnny Depp, and also, I think this one is directed by Tim Burton. It's his style, Tim Burton's style, okay? So this story is about The Sweeney Todd. Can you guess what does he do for his life? What is his job? He's a barber. You can see the scissors. He's trying to cut the hair for the customer. But he do something really bad. Let's talk about the life before becoming the barber. 他变成他是理发师之前, what happened to him? He was put in jail for no reason. 他被关进监狱。 没有什么原因就被关，被诬害了。 Was in charge with murder, and there's a judge who was hate him. So this judge was put him in jail for 15 years. 他关在监狱 for 15 years, 15年. So he was trying to take his revenge after getting out of the jail. 就是出狱之后，他就开始展开的报复行动 take his revenge. So the first one he wants to find is the judge. 他先报复就是那个judge,那个法官. So he started his career as a barber, 开始剪头发. So he rent a house to cut the hair. But after he finished his cut the throat of the customer. 开始有一些 very psychic stuff, 有一些就是怪怪的行为举动. So he tried to bury those bodies. 这些尸体呢, to bury those bodies in the basement of the building, 把它藏在地下室. And he, the barber, also cooperate with the baker, 就是一楼, in the first floor, 一楼是卖面包的. So he cooperated with the barber. So the baker, he would chop those meat, 把那些人肉就切成那个碎片, and then fill in the bread. 把它塞进那个面包里面, 人肉, the meat bread, okay? So this is the story about the Sweeney Todd. And this one, the Lemon's Hobbler, 就是悲惨世界, it was starred by those famous movie stars, Hugh Jackman, Anne Hathaway, and Russell Crowe. This one, I forget the name of this actress, okay? So, next slide. Yes, I want you to know the differences between musical and musical movie. 音乐剧跟音乐剧电影有什么不一样? The musicals, they could only be performed in the concert hall. 就是musical只能在这种比较专业的 theater 或者是那种演奏厅来表演. But if it's adapted to the musical movie, 把它改编成音乐剧电影, now it can play in cinemas, 就是 movie theater. It will allow more and more people to get access to the beauty of musicals. 把它改编成 movie 之后，就更多人可以接触到这个 musical movie. So it will have the charm of film shooting. 它会有一种这个改变成他们的拍摄形式，变成 film shooting. 它的拍摄方式就跟 traditional music. It's totally different. And you can also listen to the touching sound of musical singers. 你又可以听到这种比较好听的这种歌曲, the songs, the music of those actors or actress. But at the same time, it is also a challenge for the actors and actress, their singing ability. 同时对这些演员他们的歌唱实力又是一种 challenge, 一种挑战。 Okay, so here are the differences between the musical and musical film. You're welcome to take pictures, so this might appear in our midterm exam. The musical is from the traditional performing stage. 就是 musical 是在这种剧院的舞台上, like a stage performance. But it will move to the theater. 如果变成电影的话，就会搬上了这个 the theater screen with a dipole. So it will benefit for those people and have more people to enjoy the musical performance. 更多人可以享受到这种音乐剧的电影。 They will have different settings, 会不一样的场景的切换 and productions. Sometimes it will slightly change the plot. Because for musical, traditional musical stage will be different from the movie's shooting. 它的shooting就会不一样, 所以他们会set up一些不一样的 scene, 不一样的 setting. 那有时候会稍微改变一下他们的剧本。 So, you have to compare the transition between acts. For traditional musical, 传统的音乐剧, 他们需要换幕嘛, they will have the transition between acts. Act 1, Act 2, Act 3, they need to change. But for movie, it will be the placement of movie scenes. 在电影化就是做场景的切换, 就不会有像传统的这种换幕的动作, okay? And the singer's role. For the musical, 传统的 Broadway musical, they will sing live, 就是现场的 live performance. But if you are the actor or actress in the musical movie, they will record the soundtrack. So when you are act, you don't need to sing. You just need to do the dub, 幕后的配音. You just need to record for the soundtrack. You don't need to sing live, 不用现场的演唱. So those are the differences between the musical and musical play. 音乐剧跟音乐剧电影的不同. Okay? I think I will mention this next week, okay? So I'm going to stop here, and I want you to do the same thing. Before you leave, anything you want to share with me, or what did you learn from the lessons today, just type in the Zoomio, okay? And at the same time, I want to do the roll call, okay? Ask you here, this folder. From the class today. Or anything about that, how did you feel about the class today? You can just let me know so I can maybe adjust for you. Okay? 我觉得如果觉得有什么需要调整的地方, you're welcome to write here, okay? So I want to remind you, no class next week. No class next week. 下周是没有课的, because of the school's annual event, 学校的校庆活动, the celebration for the school's birth. Okay. So now I'm going to do the roll call. Jobas. Okay, good. Yao Yitong, not here. Risky, yes. Risky, good. Liang Zhongzhi, not here. Okay. Joseph, good. Chen Zhe Jiu, okay. Jian Rong, not here. Okay. And Larry, waiting. Larry. Okay, Jeffrey, okay, and Henry, okay, medical teacher is here, okay, and then Peter, okay, Victor, okay, here, okay, and Vivian, Rongzhen, okay, and Oliver, okay, Tony, Tina, okay, Ian Wang, okay. And next, Max, okay. Austin, not here, no show. Okay, Nadia, okay. Reina, Ping, good. Yao Xing, not here. Liu Yaoxin, not here. David, Da Wei, not here. Okay. Ian Lai. Lai Bo Yan. Not here. Okay. Yu Zhiyang. not here. Yvonne, Peichen, okay. Hannah, Sunhui, Hannah, not here. Okay. Mary, Iwan, Mary. Mary here. Mary, not here. Jiazhi, Xu Jiazhi. Not here. Okay. Paul, sorry. Hongzhe, okay, Paul. John. Zhixuan, John. Okay. And William. Luowei, Mei Luowei. William. Not here. Okay. Jason. Yoshen. Jason. Not here. Justin is here. Yes. You. Yang An. Oh, Yang An. Okay. Veruca. Okay. Coco. Okay. Qingyu. Chen Xingyu. Okay. Vicky. Chen Qi. Okay. Wendy. Wendy is Pei Wen. Xu Pei Wen. Not here. Yoling. Chen Yoling. Okay. Yu Chen. Okay. Mickey. Like a Ming Fu. Chen Ming. Okay. Then I'm Michael. Friend. Okay. Jordan. Is Jordan here? Jun Qian. Jordan. Okay, not here. Okay, that's right. Yijun. Roy Yijun. Not here. Okay, class dismissed. Have a great day. No class next week, okay? No class next week.